guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. So today is a new day. And this is my OOTD. It's from Nasty Gal. I'm obsessed with this look. It looks so cool. My hair is curled and my makeup is pretty much the same makeup I always do. And I popped it with some pink lips. And I'm wearing these boots with some knee-high socks. And I packed away some outfit changes in here because I'm going to do a little photo shoot with Mare. We're just gonna get some cute pics and do all that stuff. So yeah, that's what's happening today. Kind of like a bitchy mood today. I don't know why. I just feel like don't come for me today because I will snap. I don't know why. It's weird because I don't start my period until like a week and a half, so it can't be like PMSing because my period is not coming anytime soon. So I don't know, weird. I can't wait to give Alex this tomorrow. I'm excited. The perfume of choice today is this one, the YSL. I love wearing this on days that not really going out, but yeah, I don't know where I was going with that, but I love wearing this in the daytime is what I'm saying. Ooh, smells so nice. What's up, guys? Oh my gosh, it is the first time that I'm ever driving in my car with a real car tripod. Wow, you guys can't even see me. Whoa. Oh my gosh, this looks so much better, guys. Vlogmas, we're making progress. I am on my way to get some Starbucks before I go to Mare's place. Actually, I might be better off getting Starbucks closer to her place. Let me see. It makes more sense for me to just head on over to her place. I don't know why I was in such a like bitchy mood today. Nothing happened, like there's nothing wrong with anything. I just like was in one of those. I was in one of those moods. How are you guys enjoying Vlogmas? When do you guys have winter break? When do you guys start winter break? I'm curious, very curious. Oh my god, so reckless. I hate when people drive so recklessly and they speed up and they try to cut in front of people, cut people off, and it's like, you're not gonna get there any faster, you know? I'm the type of driver that'll let people go through, you know? Unless I'm in a rush. But for the most part, I try to let people go through, you know? Do you guys like this makeup look today and the curls? Are you feeling it? And please stop leaving comments now saying that my hair looks too moisturized. Like, some people are just never satisfied whatsoever. Like, you guys always complain about my hair and then I finally do my hair correctly and it's finally like healthy and you guys are like, oh, but now like it looks like she put too much moisturizer in it. Like, her hair looks too, like, what do you want? Should I just shave my head? Like, I'm not gonna do that. So, I don't know. I love you guys, but there are a good 10% of people that are just so ignorant. And they're just never gonna be happy. They're never gonna be satisfied, so. Ooh, there's a truck behind me. I'm scared. Don't kill me. It's such a pretty day out today, guys. It's gorgeous. Guys, Scandal is so good. Alex and I watch it so much and it is amazing. Like, such a good show.
Turn right.
Olivia Pope is everything. I just want to be like her. I want to be a badass. She is just so intelligent. I love shows that are not stereotyped when it comes to black people. I love seeing polished, classy, articulate people of color. Like, you don't have to be in the projects, be in the hood, be like, hey, 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 in order to have a TV show. You know what I mean? And I love how Scandal is like completely different and sets the tone. And I love it so much. I think there needs to be more shows like that because stereotypes are so stupid. Not a fan. Absolutely anything is possible. Absolutely anybody can do anything. Any gender, any race, any sexuality. Nobody should be put in a box. I hate when people try to put people in a box or try to put me in a box or anybody in a box. It's so stupid that people think because you're this race or this gender or this sexuality, you have to only talk to this person, do this. No. I love proving people wrong, so. Yeah, I don't know. That was just a little rant. Absolutely anything is possible. You can do anything you set your mind to. If you have a goal, you keep trying to achieve that goal, no matter how impossible it seems, no matter how many people tell you you can't do it, you keep doing it. Because you want to. And because you can. That's little advice I have for y'all today. And make sure you guys start watching my Instagram stories, please, because there's such a dramatic difference. There's such a huge difference in the people that watch my Snapchat versus who watch my Instagram story, which is weird because I have a lot more followers on my Instagram story, but people just still watch my Snapchat. But I've been posting a lot more lately in my Instagram story. So if you're not following me on Instagram, definitely follow me on Instagram and go watch my Snapchat story. I mean, my Instagram story. Because I post different things and I just don't want you guys to miss out, you know? So I just parked my car and the meter expires in 7 minutes. So hopefully I can get the Starbucks in like 7 minutes. There's no line right now. So that is good. This lighting sucks. I feel like I need to clean my camera. Clean y'all off. You're dirty. Creme brulee latte with almond milk. The best thing ever. It tastes like Christmas. Alex wouldn't like it because he hates coffee, but I like it. It's really good. Oh my gosh, they have the holiday cake pops.
Oh wait, snowman. No.
Wait, I don't see a snowman. They are lying. Is it that they have a snowman? Oh no, it's cookies. Cake pops are so bad. I used to eat cake pops all the time. I used to pop cake pops in my mouth. They're not good for you. I make the weirdest faces in vlogs, guys, and I know you're gonna screenshot it. I already know. Hi, can I get a tall creme brulee latte with almond milk?
Yeah, you want whipped cream?
Yes. And then can I get your mini cream cheese bagels plain?
Yeah.
Warm. Just two of those.
Yeah.
And can I get a cup of ice? Just ice water? I mean water, a cup of water.
No ice.
With ice, yeah. I should have just said that.
Yes.
Teala. Thank you. Do I just swipe it in? It says do not remove card. Honey, I won't. Approved. That's what I thought. Okay. Put her right in my wallet. Wow. There she goes. Yay, thank you. Happy holidays. Happy holidays. I should start doing that. I should just go up to people and be like, happy holidays, you know? Spread the Christmas cheer. That should be what I do during Vlogmas. That I go up to random people and just say happy holidays and spread the love. You know? I'm gonna do that. Let me know in the comments down below if that's a good idea. Because it's like kind of awkward, but it's also spreading positivity, which is exactly what I want to do on this channel. Spread the love, even though I was like ranting earlier. Hopefully my meter doesn't expire and I get a ticket. Please don't give me a ticket. I'll be sad. I'm wearing flat boots. Just because I can't drive in heels. It freaks me out. I literally can't drive in heels. I like your beanie. He's wearing a red beanie. Christmas cheer. Good times, good times. Guys, look how extra my phone is. So extra. Settle down, Teala. Settle down. I hear the secrets that you keep me. When you're talking in your sleep. Do you guys like the music? Probably not. I'm so weird. I honestly need jitsis. I really like this new tripod. I know, I say that in every vlog. Like, Teala, we get it. We get it. There are things, there's this one comment, people are like, there are things that Teala mentions in all of her vlogs. Her outfit's from Nasty Gal. She's hungry. She's seeing the wife. Like, so, like, it was like a list, and I was like, y'all are right. Y'all are right. I see the white too. Ooh, that was steaming just now. Y'all didn't see, but I saw. I'm getting my eye weave redone 2 days from now. So Vlogmas day 5, I'll be getting my eye weave redone. I know, you're probably looking at me like, you don't need to get it redone, Teala, it looks full. But I'm a crazy person and I get addicted and I need more. Yes! And is this mine too? Thank you! Yes! Yay! It's here. Oh my god, the traffic is piling up. Thank you! Yay! And I got a holiday cup! She's got the holiday cup! Thank you! Okay. It is time for the moment of truth. Let's try it. Oh my god, so good. So good. I mean, I knew it was good. I always get this one, but. Who is that? Is that Britney?
Britney, yeah.
Ooh, when the wife plays Britney Spears. Guys, I got the bagel bites. I mean, you guys watched me order it, but I haven't had these in so long. Look how Christmassy her place is. It's so cute. I'm so upset, guys. Y'all, okay. Moment of silence. Let's have a little rant. So I ordered the two bagels, okay? What did I say? Y'all can rewind it back if you need to. I said plain cream cheese bagels. You know what they gave me? They gave me a syrup roll. This tastes like French toast.
Why does this always happen?
This literally, Mare knows, this is like the third time this has happened to me when it comes to whenever I order like the mini bagels, they always end up giving me the cinnamon one.
No, like in general, because when you order stuff from
Veggie Grill, oh my gosh. Okay, so whenever I Postmates Veggie Grill, I always order just normal fries because I really don't like sweet potato fries. You guys know this, like that's not my thing. They always give me sweet potato fries. I'm like, I didn't order this. Yeah. So I just wasted money. I specifically said plain, like it's just plain. I just want a plain bagel and you gave me French toast. I was being a bad vlogger all day, but I'm in a new outfit. It looks like it's summertime for me. I know, tragic mess, but Mare and I finished our photo shoot. David is inside the bathroom. He's the one that shot us. He did an amazing job. He came through.
David's inside the bathroom.
But right now I'm ordering some Postmates because your girl is hungry. I'm getting stuff from Coral Tree and I think I'm just gonna get their macaroni and cheese because that's always a really, see, she knows. And later we're seeing Ava. So that's what's going down. Make sure you guys use my Postmate link so you guys will get free delivery. If you guys ever need that, I got you. I'm thinking of leaving the beanie on because it's really cold out. So I might leave the beanie on, but definitely changing the outfit. Don't worry. So Mare and I are about to go to Ava's place and I think we're gonna watch that new movie. What's it called?
Moa
or whatever it's called. We're really excited. It looks really cute. We might go watch that at Ava's place, so that'll be great. And I just had Postmates, and oh my gosh, I'm so full. I just need some water. I feel so blah. But Mare and I have encountered a disrespectful person. They shall not be named. They should not be disclosed. They don't deserve the energy, the time of day. But moral of the story is, if you try to come in between us, you try to come between us, if you try to turn the other person against each other, honey, be prepared to get cut. Just like the scissors. I just cannot stand negative Nancys and sick people who just spread nothing but sickness and filth. We don't need that. We need motivation. We want positivity. We want good vibes. We want food. But if you're sprinkling negative sauce on our sundae, best believe we're gonna trash it. You can't even see her. Here she is. Coming to the light. Yes. Clap it up.
Cut.
Oh, we've got the scissors, honey. If you think she won't do it, she'll do it. So just don't come for us. Guys, we're at the Grove and I think it's gonna fake snow soon. Guys, what is this? Do you see this? Oh my god, what is this? But the Grove is lit. Look at my outfit. Put on some flats.
My wife is.
Oh, look how cute she is. We're all warm. We're warm and toasty. What is this?
I'm lost. Wait, I really wanna go see it.
Should we get a hot drink from Nordstrom? Should we do that? Ooh, no, yeah. Do I get pressed? I mean, wait. Do I get pressed? I mean, it's so cold. I want a hot drink.
I'll do hot drink.
We're gonna get hot drinks at Nordstrom's. Look how beautiful the Grove is.
Aww.
So dope.
It's pretty.
Oh, we're about to go. E-bar. Oh my gosh, Nordstrom smells so good, guys. Or maybe it was the lady's perfume, but she smells good. She smells real good, real good.
Oh look, it's fresh.
I feel so much better vlogging with this thing. Guys, look at that bagel. She has been through some stuff. She's got a dent in her.
Look at that cookie, she's been stretched.
Chicken. Oh, sweet. I don't like chicken.
Smoked wild salmon.
Wild salmon. Okay. Okay.
I think I'm gonna get hot.
Oh, I'm gonna get a hot chocolate too.
With almond milk.
We love the almond milk. I wonder if they have white hot chocolate. Have you ever had white hot chocolate? It's amazing.
Teala, my arm hurts so bad. Like, I don't know why.
Really?
I need to get that.
You need to get this. This is, like, it's amazing.
Painful.
Yeah. I don't know how I used to do it so often. Like, I would literally, we're talking about like the tripod. It's insane.
It's because also you have to like lift your arm up.
Yeah, you're like, and now I just hold it like this. Hello. Get a wife that pays for your white hot cocoa. And what did you get?
I got a decaf honey almond latte.
Ooh, that sounds lovely. Let's see if she likes it. First impressions. Cool her right down.
Oh, it smells like a bear claw.
Like a bear claw?
Bear claw. I can't drink it yet. It's too hot. It's gonna burn my mouth.
I'm gonna wait until mine cools off. Time for me to try the white hot chocolate. I've never had white hot chocolate from this place, so I'll try it. Hopefully it's cool down, simmer down. Oh my god. I don't know if Mary would like it. It's really sweet. It's so good though. It tastes like a Christmas cookie. Like a sugar cookie.
I wouldn't like that.
He goes, I wouldn't like that. Yeah, it tastes like a soft sugar cookie.
I mean, that sounds good to eat, but I wouldn't want to drink it. I don't want to waste my calories.
It's so true. That's why I've been drinking a lot of water. Alex explained that to me. Like, drink lots of water. So, I forget what he said, but he said something. I don't know. He works out a lot. Go ask him. Oh my god, I need to do a workout vlog. That would be so cool because I'm really weak and he's really strong, and I think that would be really funny just to see the difference. I'm weak. I can't even carry like almond milk. That's me though.
Carry almond milk.
I mean, I was gonna say like a gallon of milk, but I don't drink milk anymore.
It's almost like a carton
of almond milk.
I don't want to drink this outside because it's like
double
cold.
Hot.
Yeah, I want to like be like cold.
We want to.
That's why I get hot drinks.
Yeah. To be cold. Not to eat it inside. Let's travel, my friends. See, this is why I love this tripod. This was the best Black Friday investment I ever made. It's so handy, literally handy, on the go. Woo! Look at the wife and her pretty hair.
Look how cute this is.
This is
I'm
so.
I'm like a literal man right now.
Oh my god, she sits so classy.
People think we're crazy. It's snowing!
We're psycho!
We're sick.
We're psycho.
People think we're crazy. Look,
we look so
high. Happy it's holidays.
Snowing.
You're sick?
No, it's just particles.
It's your birthday?
It's just particles.
Happy birthday, guess what? My birthday's next week. Next week.
We're gonna get a bunch of unlikes.
We're gonna get a bunch of unlikes, he said. We're YouTubers. We're doing Vlogmas. You're seven?
Yes,
I'm seven. Ooh.
And I'm almost taller than you.
I know. Are you calling me short?
Well, you are kind of short.
I am short. My birthday's next week. Guess how old I'm gonna turn?
27?
27? You're so cute.
I have to update.
Who did we just
meet? They're gonna be heartbreakers.
That was everything. Well, I love those kids. Oh my god, love
who it is!
That is everything. Remy, I was literally just watching your vlog.
Hi!
No way.
Oh my god.
We're both wearing Mia. We're wearing beanies.
How are you doing here?
How are you guys? Wow.
I thought you were a fan.
Guys, oh my god, you're
here. When you said me, I was like,
wait. You're like, oh no, who that?
So we were sitting here and we see.
Look at them. The squad. Yeah, you guys look bomb. Oh my god. We're waiting for Ava to come.
We're gonna go see that movie.
Yeah.
Wait, shut up.
What time is it?
Do we? What time? 5 minutes, girl.
Oh shit. Oh shit, Ava needs to come through. I just got this tripod for Black Friday. It looks a little crooked.
I know, I have one of these too.
It's great. I love it. Yeah, like, what was I vlogging on before?
This one's Brandy.
Also, I now have a boyfriend named Alex.
It's been so
what more you doing? So we need to stop. It's so bad.
I know.
She has an Alex. I have an Alex. Do you have an Alex?
Has an Alex.
No.
You have a cousin named Alex. You have an Alex?
I had an Alex now.
I had an Alex.
You had it?
Had an Alex.
Oh. Wow.
You were the OG Alex.
She was. Did you start it? You started it.
Mia was.
Wow. Mia's the trendsetter. Y'all's name.
Hey.
What's your name?
Dina.
Dina. I love your outfit. What's your name?
Thank you.
Simi.
Hey.
You guys have beautiful names.
Yeah, you guys are so pretty. Are you sisters?
Yeah.
You guys are so pretty. Who's older?
Look how cute.
You?
Hey guys.
Yeah. Was that right? Ooh, about how old are you guys?
Today's my birthday, 18.
Wait, today's your birthday? Today's your birthday! Happy birthday! Oh my god, oh my god! You're Sagittarius, my birthday's next week.
Sagittarius, wait, let me give you a hug.
Yes, happy birthday. Oh my gosh, so good. How old are you now?
18.
You're 18? Oh my gosh, yes. How old are you?
How old are you?
How old am I? I turn, I'll be 20 December 8th.
Oh wow, so you're like an old lady.
I know, it's weird. I'm not gonna be a teen anymore. I don't know how I feel about that. Ava has arrived.
Yay.
Loving the outfit. She finally exchanged her camera. Look
I
at the one she
got.
I
had a sick camera.
Well,
now I have
they
a good
saw
one.
It's sick. That this one's good. Yeah. Finally, she's good. It's blessed up. And Ava is, we're gonna get some food, even though I'm not gonna eat anything because I already ate. I had that macaroni and cheese, and it honestly upset my stomach. Like, I feel like. But
yeah, we are full.
We're very full.
We should all do a little. No, I'm not gonna lie.
Update: we did not end up seeing the movie because it is almost 10, and I have to go back to her place, get my car, and then drive all the way home. So that wouldn't have worked out. But Ava is on her way back to her place, and we just had dinner, even though Mayor and I didn't eat anything. We had such great vibes.
So much.
I swear to God, guys, who you surround yourself with is so important. So I'm telling you right now, if you're in high school, if you're in middle school, girl, even if you're in elementary school and you're just surrounding yourself with people that you think are cool to give yourself whatever, I don't even know. But at the end of the day, they make you feel like crap about yourself and they're just bringing you down. Cut them out. Cut them out. That doesn't matter. You don't need to surround yourself with negative energy at all. Like, we're so young, so we just need to surround ourselves with positive energy and good vibes, and that is exactly why I have Marinava.
So,
oh my god, no, they can't just No, they're here. They're here.
It looks like it's closing.
Anyways, I'm gonna end the vlog here. So happy Vlogmas Day 3. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys tomorrow, Vlogmas Day 4. I'm seeing Alex tomorrow, so that'll be fun. And I just love you guys, and spread positive vibes in the comments. I don't want negative vibes, guys. It's holiday season, so just don't fight. I love you. Mwah. Goodbye.